All right, guys, so before I get into this video, I've been getting a lot of comments and tweets from you guys telling me how you've been unsubbed from me, or my vids are not popping up in your sub box, or you're unable to know when I'm dropping a vid. So I'm going to give you a quick tip on how to fix that based upon how this new YouTube shit is working. If you're not subbed, make sure you are subbed first and foremost. You click that, and then you also click this little bell right here. Now, this bell is going to pop up, and you're going to click send me all notifications for this channel. And then you're going to click saved. Now, from now on, whenever I drop a video, you will get an email, you'll get a phone notification or whatever. Now, that's a good way to stay up to date with me, guys, and know when my vids drop. And, yeah, I love you guys. So, that's what you guys need to go do, because I love you guys. So, love me. Love you. Get to the video. Let's go. Pussy. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, TonyD2Y, checking in once again. Back with another video today, guys. We have two unboxings in that I've been waiting for. For the past week now, I finally got back home and I was able to get them. These arrived at my house right before I left for SneakerCon Charlotte, but I was unable to grab them in time and to get that video out, so I had to wait. But now we got them here. I picked them up and I want to get straight into them and show you guys what we got in hand right now. So let's get into it without further ado. Make sure you guys go follow me over at Instagram, Twitter, SoundCloud, Snapchat, all that at TonyD2Wild. Instagram, yeah, Twitch, Two Wild Gaming, all that shit. Go follow your boy. Let's go ahead and get into it, man. Let's get it. We got our first box right here. Let's get this thing popping. Now, one of these is kind of crazy. Like, I don't know if I can actually rock with it, but we're going to find out. Like, one of them is pretty crazy that I'm kind of iffy about. And the first one is the one I actually like a lot. So, huge shout out to Saucony and John over there. This is the feature collab with their breakfast shoe with feature. Now it's like represents like, you know, breakfast, eggs, bacon, ham, and all that. Really, really dope shoe. The whole concept is dope behind it. I asked them personally, like, yo, can you please try to get your hands on a pair for these? And John, as he always came through on this. This is a different model. This is the Courageous. You haven't seen this probably in a long time now. The last time I had the Courageous was when I had the olive and burgundy joints that had dropped. And that was like almost like 2 years ago, maybe. You know what I'm saying? Coming up on 2 years. But very, very dope shoe. Has the feature on the inside, feature on the back. Saucony. You already know what it is. And stay tuned, guys. Something y'all guys been waiting for a long time is finally coming. Next year. Yeah, pink laces right here as well, and I might have to throw these pink laces in to do that. Hit that like button down below if you want to see me do a full-on review with these, because I will definitely pull this out as soon as possible. Now, these actually released, I think, already, and I remember them telling me, like, I think it released, like, in Las Vegas or something like that. So it's kind of been dropped already, but they might still be around. If I can find any of them, I will make sure to link it down below where you guys can go and cop these at. But this is the Saucony feature collab on the Saucony Courageous for the breakfast collab. Very, very dope shoe. Very dope. And like I said, guys, if you want to see reviews, make sure you hit that like button. That thumbs up down below lets me know, like, if you guys really want to see the full-on reviews. Now, this next shoe has not released yet, and it will be coming out, I believe, on the 16th. Now, this one is a crazy guy. It's a real crazy guy right here. Very limited. I think limited to 500 pairs or 1,000 pairs, whatever the number is, which I can find once I start editing. I'll put it up in front of my face. It's very, very limited. It's like one of a kind. So I'm looking forward to seeing how this release does. Got that select box. You know when that select comes, it's a select few. You know what I'm saying? Whoa, what the hell? Tony, hope you've been well, man. Excited to hit you with our next select release, underlay enclosed ghillie lacing system mod. I don't know what the fuck. Hope you've been well, man. Excited to hit you with our next select release. The Shadows SK mod, they feature a triple layer mesh with a 3M underlay enclosing ghillie lacing system. Mod is about modifying the existing Shadow 5000 plus taking off some of the paneling. Releases on 12/16. So these release, what's today, the 13th? So in 3 more days. Put these here. Comes like a bag, black bag. And let's just see. Bam. So these are them right here. They have that straight zebra puss on it, you know what I'm saying? Straight up. Zebra or tiger stripe, you know what I'm saying? That Siberian tiger. Now stay tuned because the real tiger's coming soon. You already know what that is about. But your underlay and mesh, let me check the quality of this. These are just really weird for Saucony to ever even come out with this. So I'm really like looking to see how you guys' thoughts and their, you know, whoever, this whatever direction they was going with. Now it's not like the ugliest shoe, but it's definitely something different for when I come to my Sauconys. I'm coming to look for that different, just colors and everything like that. This is more of a monochrome color, and it's something really different with that 3M going on. So let me know what you guys' thoughts are. The quality on the material on the suede is very, very good. Has a leather insole as well. A leather, it's like leather all inside, and smells good. Smells really good. The suede is black. Has a Saucony right here as well, and the quality feels amazing. I'm not gonna lie. You get that translucent sole on the bottom, and you got that. They just took everything off, and it's just straight mesh with a 3M paneling going on. So feel free to comment down below. Let me know you guys' thoughts and opinions. Like I said, they released on 12/16. I'll make sure to link it down in the Instagram and Twitter and all that when I actually drop them. So just stay tuned for that. And let me know what you guys think about this. I'm sorry, my head's kind of dead right now. Huge shout out to Saucony Man for throwing your boys these two pairs right here. Definitely loving this pair. I'm going to be putting this on very, very soon. If you would like to see, like I said, an on-foot or a review, hit that like button down below and comment and let me know. Subscribe. And thank you guys for all the love and support. We got this right here as well. Stay tuned for this. Let me know what you guys' thoughts are if you want to see a review. I might have to get the review out just because the shoe hasn't released yet to give you guys a look and opinions and thoughts and all that once I actually can try them on and see how they feel, you know, for myself. So thanks, guys, for all the love. Thank you for all the support. We about to hit that 170K, and we're on the way to 200. Thank you, guys. I'm going to see you guys on the next video. Stay tuned. I have a weekly sneaker rotation dropping in a few. It's your boy, Tony D2 Wild, checking in, checking out. Peace. I'm Mello, bro. Bitch so nice like Backpage. She just wanna ride like Cascade. Move presidential in Escalade. Chrome to his head like a 10 fade. Jumped out the gump, now a nigga got a lump something. A nigga ball like with some bow.